All right, the wind is very gusty and the locust is probably around 7 or so. Very, very hard to control the kite, but it's enough. So I think we got top, the most is 12 knots, and the low, as you can see, the kite stalling, but it catched the wind very, very nicely on the HV12. So let's see what we got here. Woo! I'll try the kite with one hand here, guys. Dive down. And plenty of power when you dive it down and up. So this is the Edge V12, and it's brand new, the first one in Thailand. I'm very stoked about this area in Phangan, Thailand. The wind is about only 11, 12 knots only, and I'm riding with 11 square meters and a 160 board robot alpha, and I could ride, as you can see, no problem. I'm 69 kilo on a good day. So the kite feels really, really light, amazing. Responsive to what I'm doing. The wind is hardly, the wind is gusty, and there's a lot of locusts in here, and I feel like I have power all the time. So this is a beast right here, guys.